for Contemporary Christian Gospel Album of the Year.
With the chuckle.
With the chuckle.
Contemporary Christian Gospel Album of the Year. Potter and Clay, Jaylene Johnson. Reborn, Manifest. Where the Good Way Lies, Steve Bell. Hootenanny, Tim Neufeld and the Glory Boys.
Hootenanny,
Hootenanny.
Eternally Grateful, Warren Dean Flandes.
I hope she wins.
And the JUNO Award for Contemporary Christian Gospel Album of the Year goes to Tim Neufeld.
Yeah!
Yeah.